travel agencies are rushing to make adjustments as public concerns grow over Taoyuan's hospital outbreak. One agency has ended all its trips to Taoyuan's metropolitan area starting January 28th.
Another is going ahead with its Taoyuan trips, but is offering customers the right to a refund or a place on an alternative tour.
This Taoyuan aquarium draws large crowds on weekends as it's considered a must-see tourist attraction. But with the hospital cluster spreading, the thought of going to Taoyuan makes some tourists uneasy. Amid COVID concerns, Hsi Hung Travel Service has called off all group tours that stop at Taoyuan's urban attractions effective January 28th. The cancellation doesn't affect visits to Taoyuan's mountainous areas such as Lala Mountain.
People are having a lot of concerns, so we made a decision internally and announced it. Tours from other cities and counties to Taoyuan will be restricted to day trips. During this period, we will not stop at attractions in urban areas. To support Taoyuan is to support Taiwan. As long as public health measures are implemented, Taiwan is extremely safe. There is no need to panic.
The transport chief said that avoiding Taoyuan was an overreaction, but rising public fears have put travel agencies in a tight spot. Kola Tour has said it would refund or change the itinerary for travelers who no longer want to visit Taoyuan. Lion Travel has left its tours unchanged, but it says that no one has signed up for the trips to Taoyuan. What makes matters worse is new COVID rules on cruise tours. The Maritime Port Bureau says cruise ships can now only operate at 2/3 capacity to minimize infection risk.